Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video, constructing an important geometrical construction. So first, draw a triangle ABC in which AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 9 cm and angle ABC equal to 55 degree. Then let us draw a parallelogram equal in area to the triangle ABC and having an angle 60 degree and the length of one side is half of AC of the triangle. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, we have to draw a line of length 9 cm first. So this is 9 cm line. Okay, so taking point here B and here C. So BC equal to 9 cm. Then we have to draw a 55 degree angle by using protractor on the point B. So counting 55 degree angle. So this is 55 degree. Okay, so now we have to join this line to get the 55 degree angle. Okay, so this is a 55 degree angle. Okay, now taking 6 cm length by using scale. So 1 2 3 4 5 6, so this is 6 cm distance. Now putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So taking point here A. Now joining A and C to get the triangle ABC. Okay, so we got a triangle ABC. Next, we have to first half of AC. So we have to bisect the line AC. So now bisecting the line AC, so taking greater than half of AC and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here with same length and cut here and cut here. So now we have to join this line, okay, and which made the line AC here at a point. So taking point here D. Okay, next we have to draw a 60 degree angle on the point D. So by using compass and putting the compass on the point D and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so first joining this line to get here a 60 degree angle. So this is 60 degree angle. Now we have to draw a parallel line here. Okay, so now drawing a parallel line of AC at the point B. So first taking the length of AC by using compass and putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc here. Now taking the length of BC by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point A and cut here. So now joining this line which is parallel with AC line. Okay, now the here taking point E. Okay, now taking the length AD and CD by using compass by this way. Okay, and the length are equal. So now putting the compass on the point E and cut here. So taking point here F. Now we have to join A and F to get the parallelogram. Okay, so we got a parallelogram here, ADEF. So therefore A, D, E, F. So here A, D, E, F is a parallelogram equal in area to the triangle ABC. So equal in area to the triangle ABC and having an angle 60 degree and length of the side of the parallelogram is half of AC of the triangle ABC. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend, and thanks for watching.